We've made it to the final step. We built a Twilio Studio flow to manage RSVPs and SMS message subscriptions and to send out automated information messages about our event. Now, we'll take a look at how to send broadcast SMS messages out to all of our subscribers directly from Airtable. Let's dive in. Back out in your Airtable database, you should have built up a list of people that have opted in to receive SMS messages from your application. We want to create something called a view to get just a list of these subscribers. Create a new view as shown and filter for only those rows with the subscribed box checked. With our new view created, we'll configure a built-in Twilio integration with Airtable. This Airtable block allows you to send SMS messages to phone numbers contained within your database. You'll be prompted to enter a Twilio account SID and auth token. These are essentially a username and password for the Twilio API. Unfortunately, Airtable's current Twilio implementation does not handle tokens as securely as we would like. So make sure whatever Twilio account you use with Airtable is used only for the purposes of this application. Your account SID and auth token can be found in the front page of your Twilio console. Next, enter one of the Twilio phone numbers in the pool of phone numbers used in your Twilio messaging service. Remember that standard 10-digit phone numbers should only be used to send out a few hundred messages per day. You can send out more messages if people are responding to the messages that you send out, but if all the message traffic is one way, you run the risk of being flagged for spam. We'll target all the phone numbers in our subscribers view and type in a message that all of our subscribers will receive. You can preview all the messages to be sent out, and once you're satisfied, hit the button to send those SMS messages on their merry way. And that's all there is to it. You've just built an application that you can use to effectively communicate with a broad audience over SMS. Complete the challenge described below to receive your reward. Well played, hero. You won today, but your Twilio quest isn't over yet. There's much more for you to learn. Return to the Mission Hub and pick out another adventure.